How big is this guy?
That guy is the size of a grain of rice.
Tiny.
Yeah, tiny.
So every animal fills up your frame.
That's right.
He's small or large.
He's as big as a polar bear.
Why do you do that?
Because it gives them all equal say, equal voice. The big charismatic mammals get all the ink. They get all the press. The gorillas and the rhinos and the tigers. Nobody's thinking about these little guys. I am.
Sarturi shot another little guy, believed to be the very last member of a now extinct species.
That's the last Rab's fringed limb frog.
What's that like, knowing that this animal will not exist anymore shortly after you take the picture?
Well, does it make me sad? Sure. But does it inspire me to go out and keep working like I do? Absolutely. We put this together in my office. This just shows you what rodents can look like and what parrots look like. Biodiversity in a glance. Just primates. And we've done a lot more since then. We can go out farther and farther and farther. Hundreds of species, thousands of species, just amphibians. There's so much diversity, but
wow,
you'd never know it. You'd never know it.